Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Lord, I give you praise. I give you worship. I lift up your name because I am free. Hallelujah. Because your word declare whom the Son of God has set free, that they are free indeed. And I am rejoicing in my freedom, that I am no longer in bondage. Hallelujah. And I am no longer, hallelujah, striving under the yoke of Satan. Amen. And that you have given me the power to break through. Amen. And to free myself from the yoke of bondage, because you came and you defeated the devil. Hallelujah. And you have set the captives free. Amen. And so therefore, I am no longer living in condemnation or bondage or guilt or shame or defeat. Hallelujah. And I refuse to remain a servant of Satan. I will no longer bow down to him. I will stand up like Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego and say, I am going to trust God, because I know that my God shall supply all of my needs according to his riches in glory, because I have been born again and I am a new creature in the name of Jesus Christ. Well, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Good morning to you, trumpeters and prayer partners all around the world. This is your host of the Word for Today, Evangelist Brian Bassett, coming to you with an encouraging word. Hallelujah. Encouraging you today to let you know that there is, amen, it is time for your breakthrough. A breakthrough is coming. Praise God. Lift up his name and give him all the praise. Amen. Hallelujah. I want to read a scripture for you today. Amen. It's found in Genesis chapter 27. And verse 40. Amen. Genesis 27 and verse 40. Listen to this. By the sword thou shalt live. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. Let me get this scripture. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God for you right now. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. God, you are so good. Amen. By the sword thou shalt live and shalt serve thy brother. And it shall come to pass when thou hast had when he has had dominion, thou shalt break his yoke from off thy neck. Amen. Hallelujah. Now, this scripture is talking about Isaac. Amen. When Isaac and his brother, amen, Jacob, when he was deceived and he was asking his father for another blessing. Amen. Now, amen, that doesn't reply to you and me. Amen. Because as you heard me say earlier in this word, that you have been bought with a price. Amen. Hallelujah. You have been sold for nothing, but Jesus bought you back. Amen. With his blood. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And you are no longer a slave to the devil. Amen. I want to read this for you. Amen. In the New King James Version. Listen what it says here this morning. Oh, somebody is getting ready for a powerful breakthrough. Glory to God. God. Amen. Genesis chapter 50. Amen. 27. Glory to God. I'm so excited. I can't even compose myself here this morning. Glory to God. Hallelujah. You will live by the sword. Hallelujah. And you will serve thy brother. Check this out now. But when thou grow restless, amen, you will throw his yoke from off your neck. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Are you tired, amen, of being yoked up around the wrong people, and the wrong people are telling you what to do and that you cannot do it. Amen. Are you sick and tired of being restless? Amen. I'm sure there's a lot of restless people in this country right here. Amen. And Christians are restless. Amen. And they're about to give up and throw in the towel. But I'm telling you right now, you don't have to bow down to your brother. You don't have to bow down to your sister. You don't have to bow down to no bishop, pastor, evangelist, or whoever that religious person may be. You only need to bow down to Jesus Christ, because he is the God that said, I will set you free, and whom the Son of God set free is free indeed. Amen. Rise up, hallelujah, and know who you are in the body of Christ. Hallelujah. But when you grow restless, how many of you are growing restless? How many of you have already been restless? Amen. Hallelujah. And because you've been restless, hallelujah, you want to give up. You want to say, you know what? I've had enough of this. Just like the word that I gave the other day. I've had enough of this. I've headed up to here. Amen. Well, let me tell you something. Sometimes God will put you in a situation where you will be restless, where you would be most uncomfortable. Amen. Hallelujah. And you have to fight yourself out of this, and you got to say, God, enough is enough. I'm going to do something about it, because you told me, hallelujah, that if I would step out of the boat, amen, come to you, you will save me, you will protect me, you will guide me, hallelujah. And God, I'm declaring today that my family, amen, that I'm going to have a breakthrough, hallelujah, with my family, amen, my sons, my daughters, my husband, my wife, my job, my business, my marriage. I declare a breakthrough in the name of Jesus. I am not going to give up on my sons. I'm not going to give up on my daughters. I declare that all of my sons, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus Christ, will come to you and be saved before you come back. I declare in the name of Jesus Christ that all of my daughters, hallelujah, will come to know you and be born again and saved, hallelujah, ministering and serving you, amen, in the name of Jesus. I declare, amen, hallelujah, you can say hallelujah, that my wife, my husband, hallelujah, grandchildren, my mom, my dad, in the name of Jesus Christ right now, I declare it, I decree it in the name of Jesus Christ, hallelujah. You don't have to be restless anymore. You can be free from that bondage. Jesus said, come unto me all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke, amen. Drop the yoke of the devil. Tell the devil, get off you. Get off my finances. Get out of my family in the name of Jesus Christ. I am not going to sit down and just let you run over me and take over me and take everything that God has given me. Hallelujah. And I'm not going to sit down, amen, in a mediocre ministry or a mediocre church and just say, I'm just a Christian and I'm going to church. Amen. Hallelujah. And that's all I want to do. No, there is more for me. God's got more for you. Don't settle for less. Hallelujah. You are serving a big God. You are serving an awesome God. Hallelujah. And he's waiting right now. Don't sit there and say, well, I guess if this is what God wants me to have, then I'll just have it. Amen. If this cancer is for me, then if God wants me to have this cancer, then I'll take it. It must be my cross. Well, if this tuberculosis or if this arthritis or whatever sickness, I'm sick for Jesus. Oh, pray my strength in the Lord. Well, if you're sick for Jesus, why are you asking people to pray your strength in the Lord? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. No, you are not sick for Jesus. Get up, hallelujah, and rise up and declare glory to God, hallelujah, that you will not go through this anymore. Glory to God, hallelujah. I love what the word of God tells us here in Isaiah chapter 52, amen. It says, awaken, awaken. awake. Hallelujah. Awake, awake. Too many people are Christians. Too many Christians are sleeping. Hallelujah. Awake, awake. Clothe yourself with strength. Hallelujah. Put on the garment of splendor. Amen. O Jerusalem, the holy city. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Will thou, amen, will you not enter? Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Oh, thank you, Lord. Look what it says here. Hallelujah. Shake off the dust. Hallelujah. Rise up. Amen. Free yourself. Glory to God, from the chains and the yokes from off their necks. Amen. There are people, amen, who you have been surrounded by, amen, and you have given them and allowed them to have authority over you and over your finances, over your job. Too many people are telling you what to do and you're going with them. I know some people out there, they can't even make a decision without their own pastor. Oh, I can't do this without my pastor. I can't do this without my bishop. Who runs your life? Your bishop, your pastor, the evangelist, or God? Hallelujah. Even if you want to, even if you're married, glory to God, and you and your husband try to make a decision, you say, well, I know my husband told me I shouldn't do this, but I need to go talk to my bishop. I need to go talk to my pastor. Come on, that's why your marriage is falling apart. Hallelujah. That's why too many marriages are falling apart today. Amen. Some husband, well, I can't do this because my bishop, or hallelujah, or my or the doctor or the bishop, whoever it is, come on, hallelujah. God marry you and your wife. He didn't marry you and a bishop. He didn't marry you and your wife and some pastor. He married you. Too many yokes, amen. You're allowing too many yokes to come into your life, amen, and controlling your life. Rise up, wake up, pull yourself up, put on those Holy Ghost boots, amen, and declare that you will be healed. Declare that you will walk in victory. Declare that God is God in your life and you are going to trust him. It's nothing wrong with taking advice from other people, amen, people who may be your pastor or your bishop, whatever there is, amen, but don't let that be your final decision. Hallelujah. You are able to go to God for yourself. Hallelujah. You remember that God saved you, and the same God that those people are listening to, if they are, amen, and I hope they are, that's why you're going to that church, glory to God. But either way, you need to know that you can go to God for yourself. You can go to God for yourself. And you can declare that there is a breakthrough coming for you today. Amen. Listen to this song. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Might feel like there is no way. Might feel like your chains won't break. But when Jesus shows up on the scene, you know something's about to change.
Something's about
to
change.
Like there is no hope. Staring at a Jericho. But when Jesus shows up on the scene, you know something's about to change. Somebody speak the name. Somebody sing his praise. Somebody bring your faith. There's a breakthrough coming. Somebody testify. Somebody lift him high. Oh.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Call on Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I decree, I declare a breakthrough right now. Hallelujah. There is a breakthrough coming. Hold on. Hallelujah. You are no longer in bondage. The yokes are being broken, and the anointing will break the yoke of bondage from around your neck. You are a child of God. Amen. Praise Him right where you are. I pray for you now. Father God, I pray in the name of Jesus that everyone who needs a breakthrough, give it to them right now in Jesus' name. Remember, you don't have any trouble. All you need is faith in God. Have a great day. Be strong in the Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen and amen.